Okay, there it goes. And there we go. There we go. I'm actually a little cold. Now that I start, now I'm like, ah, I'm cold. No. Let's get my spell bottle blanket. A little bit fitting. Hopefully. And we were looking for notes. I forget why. But it's fine. I'm not even clicked in game. There we go. Forget why we were looking. Scrope's notes, yes. The house elf. Let's go. Run! Okay. It is somewhere over
I've
here.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Thank you. Aha! Alright. No. Not that. Get stay. You. No, that's gonna be.
Revelio.
Is it just that? Yeah. Oh, it's. Now can I? Nah, there we go. Okay. Almost there. Head for the pumpkins. Just down from the stone circle. Look inside one of them. Maybe it'll help poor, broken-hearted Scrope.
Pumpkins. Oh, I think I know just the place.
I can't just jump that. Let's run. I also still have no idea how to get my stuff from the Twitch drops in here. I have it claimed on the websites, both of them, Twitch and the Warner Brothers side of things where you have to go claim them, but it's just not showing up. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Hello. Do you have a note for me?
Revelio.
Where? There's stuff inside. Oh. It's in the pumpkin. There we go. The young Slytherin must be exceptionally curious by now. Meet Scrope at the water's edge by the broken docks. I am
out
getting
of the
tired
water's
of this.
Edge. This had better not be a trick.
It's probably a trick, let's be honest here. Okay. Careful. Don't break ankles. Can't repair your ankles. Why am I doing it like this? Why? I could have made that so much easier on myself. Alright. I'm ready to fight, Scrope. Don't try me. Okay, cutscene.
Thank you for coming all this way. The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mentioned the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
I'd be happy to undermine authority if it benefits me. Yeah, I'm doing that.
Undermining the headmaster and getting something in return. Continue.
Oh, Scrope does not intend to undermine the headmaster. In fact, Scrope wants to surprise him. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago.
Wow.
Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private grotto. She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook belladonna for elderberries. Scrope tried to warn her.
I'm sorry to hear that. But how do you benefit if I find the pages?
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring is also in the grotto. Scrope wishes to give it to the headmaster. Apollonia forbade Scrope from entering the grotto long ago. Scrope continues to honor her wishes.
Scrope
would not dare ask a student for help. But when Scrope learned you were looking for those pages, Scrope thought you might also find the ring.
That's really sweet. Tell me about the ring.
Tell me more about this treasured ring.
Oh, it's adorned with the Black family crest. The headmaster would be pleased with Scrope for returning it.
Uh-huh. What happened to your ear?
How did you injure your ear?
The Blacks have a tradition of decapitating their house elves when their service is no longer required. One day, dear Apollonia was understandably frustrated with Scrope and got a bit too eager with a cleaver.
Ooh.
Scrope was able to convince the sweet girl of his value and now views this small injury as a reminder of her good heart.
How did you know that I'd found a book and that it's missing pages?
Scrope and the other house elves are good at staying out of sight. Scrope hears and sees many things in the castle. Scrope knows how to keep secrets.
Yeah, I think his name is Scrope.
It seems this may help us both. I shall do it.
Scrope is relieved. Scrope hoped the young Slytherin would be willing to help. Take this toast to the grotto just down the coast and place it on the pedestal there. Good luck.
Okay.
Scrope will wait right here for you.
Okay.
Best of luck finding your pages and the ring.
Yes, of course, Scrope. What if the ring isn't there? That'd be kind of... That'd be a little bit funny, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I gotta go to school more. I gotta learn how to ride a broom. Alright. Into the grove we go. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh. Hello. I don't like that. 1 second. Alright. Oh, jeez. Can I lock on? Thank you. How do I play again?
Potato.
Nope. There we go. Wow. Alright, I forgot how to play for a second. It's been a couple days, so let me get a bite of food. And try again. Wow. I need to change the log on button. Because I keep pressing. I think I keep pressing tab instead.
Let me use
it. No, that's not gonna work out. Gotta flip it onto its back. That's not gonna work either. Alright, get out of the water. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Alright, big boy. Nope, wrong button. Alright. There's another one. Oh, they can break through that. Alright. Frog is very dangerous. I am not the best with fighting, and it didn't help that I took a couple days off. Ugh. Just got good at fighting too, and then I took time off. Hold on. Alright, now we're good. Okay. Let's fight. Scrope's last hope. Let's go. Can I just run past him? Is that an option? Why'd I do that? Ah, okay. Forgot there's two. Yeah, I believe that the frog's gonna be- Oh my goodness! Don't tell me I have to fight that. You saw that, right? Not just me? Ah! I got no potions! I should have probably stocked up on potions! Ow. You saw that, right? That wasn't just me. There's something in the lake that I swam in not that long ago and that I said I don't want to be here. It doesn't feel safe. Not just me. Just me. Okay. Wow. I'm about to just try to run past all these things. I wish I could. Yeah, nope, that's... Yeah, I'm not fighting that, no. When did you get there? Huh. Yeah, no, that's a... Yeah. Alright. Friendly... He's a friend? That's a friend? I just want to make sure we're on the same page here. I don't like the water. Any water. Any water where I can't see. It's probably a bad idea. Get out of the water. Where do I go? I gotta go in. Okay. Poses no threat. I don't believe that for a second. Okay, I believe it. Does nothing. Yeah, probably years of wizards feeding it made it a lot better. You know, I still can't figure out how to unlock the ropes and everything. I tried. I looked it up and everything. I can't do it. Ow!
Incendio.
Get away from me. Okay. Yeah. Kraken, little help here. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need to walk through it, because, I mean, I don't know, I've done everything that it says to do, and it just doesn't. Oh, there that one goes. No, let me out of the water. I don't want to be in the water. I don't want to be in the water. We're gonna play God here first. I didn't even kill it! All right, well, they're stuck on the other side of this. Huh. So, I mean, if I just gonna... run. They're gonna be there when I get out.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes.
Piece of toast. The Kraken! Feed the Kraken. I want to watch the Kraken, not my face. Thank you. Well. Loves toast. I'm gonna have to get him toast then.
Could it be? Oh. A visitor?
Hello.
Oh?
Ah. Ooh.
Ah.
Hello?
The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago.
And then you got beheaded.
How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, t'was to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
Ravenclaw didn't get to play with the Kraken? Do I get to play with the Kraken? Did I play with the Kraken? Does that count? Can I have them?
I'd like to have those pages if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next?
You
did. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
Oh, you go to the hour... I can't say that word right now. How did you lose your head?
I think I can guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Alright, scared of the wind. White toast.
Why did I need the toast to get in here?
Oh, that was Apollonia's idea. Seems some squids love toast. They should have taught you that at Hogwarts.
I just started.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves? A poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction.
Ah.
He has a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor. Whatever's sure to cause the most chaos. He dropped them after a particularly aggressive romp through the library.
Okay, well, I will see you at the forest.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat.
You're still-
If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
What? What? Perfectly. Alright, gonna go find a dead guy. Alright, let's go. Woo! I swear if the Kraken grabs me. Squid toes class at Hogwarts? Yeah! If the squid grabbed me, I'm gonna cry. Please. Please don't touch me. Ah, jeez. No. Yes. Yes? Go! Just go. Just go. Swim as fast as you can! There you go. Alright, I'll zoom. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. He's only there, too. Yeah. It's fine. Just go. Just go. Just go. Walk faster. Because I don't want to deal with it. There you go. I want to attend a squid toast class. Hey, my man. Hi. I gotta go to the Forbidden Forest. He sold it. I'm sorry.
Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollina's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew. That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves.
Poor Scrope. Bye, Scrope. Oh, okay. There he goes. Okay, well. Can I? Yeah, but can I also just...
Accio.
Kind of. Alright. Where- okay. I gotta go to the thing. Flee from the frogs. I didn't do that. I probably could now. I don't know what it is. I'm scared to touch it. You. And then maybe.
Incendio.
Ha ha! Ha! I don't want to go. I'm gonna go.
I should investigate.
Yeah. I'm gonna run into something I'm not supposed to. Oh, I thought there was something behind me. Oh, there's dead people in here. Huh. Well, see, you also, I remember, nope, didn't mean that. That's what tab is. Yep. Angry cabbage. Alright. What was it? You also said to not have a I got 17 to 20 slots here. I don't know what I need to do with it. Can I put on it? Do I have a hat I can wear that I like? Ooh. No, I absolutely hate that. Do I just go? I just go and sell these, right? That's what I have to do with them. I mean, I'll wear it for now, but I don't like it. I'm not wearing it. No, I changed my mind. I'd rather look at my face. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna open it. It better not break my game, cause updating the game. Full inventory is a no-no when dealing legendary chests. One of handles, normal ones are okay. Okay, cool. So this is fine. This is fine. Celtic attire! Okay, hold on. Nope, not another cabbage. I need to change that button. I'm just gonna keep letting out cabbages. Wow. I wear this now. I'm wearing this now. I still look like I can go to school. Ah, they have no closing animation. So the game deletes the item instead of closing the chest. That kind of sucks, but yeah. Okay. Back. Back. To the Forbidden Forest, I think. I don't know. Ah, my cabbage! Not the cabbages. Okay, is that gonna close? It's fine. Leave it open. It's fine. It's getting dark. I'm not gonna be concerned about that. Poor cabbage. Yeah, I know, right? You know, I never checked on my plants from herbology. I'm just zooming. Could I, like, go to bed first and, you know, go to class, maybe learn something. I don't know. Hello? Okay. Zoom! Oh, it's telling me to go back. Dang it. Alright. I would rather go to school. Need more cabbages. We're zooming. Zooming as fast as I could go because I don't have brooms yet because I don't go to school. I go on adventures. Apparently. Does it actually have a day-night cycle or is it based on quests? Because it feels like it's probably more based on quests than anything. Moonstone. I could be wrong. I could be very wrong. I have no idea. Is that just- okay. It's just this room. There is a day-night- okay. I gotta go up to go down? No. It just has a sharp turn. Gimme. And the sun never went down. The time is locked during the start of the game, and he spent a week before his first class, and the sun never went down. Oh no. Okay. Oh wow, more flu flames. The flames. See, I'm kind of just following. I'm mad at that still. I'm mainly just following the story. If I get a side quest, I do a side quest, and I feel like I need new robes. Wow. Hey, can we like... There we go. They need to fix that. Add more collision. Okay, thank you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
At a certain point, the time scale does kick in. You see it happen as you explore. Okay. Am I literally just gonna go through seasons trying to do 1 year at Hogwarts? Because I'm just gonna run around doing things. You're like, yeah, no, you're not graduating this year. Doing as many side quests as possible. Okay. Well, yeah, I'm gonna do side quests as I come by them, but I'm not always gonna go out of my way. I'm not gonna say I'm never gonna go out of my way, but I'm not always gonna go running around trying to find side quests. Although I do want to go back to, town. See that seasons are locked behind story missions? Okay. Well. Okay. Keep going. Like, if there was someone sitting here that says, hey, I need this, I'd probably go do it real fast, but... Other than that... I'm kind of just progressing. You good? It's good. It's fine. Ah, they told me to not go here. I'm going. Zooming into the forbidden forest. Pumpkin decorations. Tiny birds. Danger, don't go here. Ah. Ah! They can't stop me. I'm not scared. I don't know what that is. Ooh. My Patronus is a cat. Grey Hall seasonally the food at Nat's. Ooh. Oh. Hello, Mama. What's that? I got money. I stole money. Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. Scaring the wildlife. Hey. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I see angry things on my map.
As good as my word.
Uh-huh.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or
Muros.
As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
We shall. I have to follow
aside
you?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me.
Yeah, well, I mean, you're not supposed to go here. But they have flu flames here, so.
Yes. Okay. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it.
No,
simply
I...
Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird bath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
I don't like this.
Nothing to do now but keep going.
I don't like this at all. I don't... Gotta watch out for the... Is that... Oh! Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
I gotta go that way now. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I am gonna go... probably quiet a lot while I'm playing this, just because I'm focused. Watch out for the wind.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags.
Huh. As I was saying, my Patronus is a Siberian cat. It's amazing.
There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Shouldn't you tell me I shouldn't be here or something? Hold on, I'm not ready yet. I have a feeling I'm at least sort of safe until I do that. Sort of. Alright.
Intramuros.
Wow. Watch out for the wind. Watch out for the wind!
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is.
The wind! It's here. Wait, no, I'm not ready. Wait, I wasn't ready.
I don't have time for this!
Wait. I'm not ready for this!
Incendio!
I believe it. I'm not ready for this. I still don't have any potions. I need to get better at fighting. I forgot I have spells, you know? I forgot, I'm a wizard. Or a witch. Put that out in the world a little bit more. Alright. Okay. I forget the fighting. It's fine. My hands are not... attached isn't the word. My hands aren't ready. For 1, 2, 3, 4. And then caps lock and tab to throw if I have any more cabbages. I'm pretty sure I threw all of them on accident. Okay, well, at least... oh, yeah, at least it saves here. Okay.
There it is. Just as Intramuros.
Okay. And then be here, and then they're gonna appear, and it's gonna be like, ooh, fight! And then I'm gonna fight them. Let me in! Alright. Don't let me in.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
I'm not hiding anything. Okay, I'm not ready for this. Don't forget I'm a wizard.
You've been paying attention in defense against the Dark Arts, Renrock.
Not really.
I won't rest.
Incendio.
Ow.
You won't get away with that.
I'm afraid I will.
Incendio.
There we go.
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
That's... that there? That is how you remember that you're a wizard. you fail once. He's like, oh yeah, I'm a wizard, by the way. Forgot about that. Just forgot. Let me in. Oh, I gotta hold it. You forget you're a wizard, and then, like, you remember, and you win. I'm gonna use that as an excuse every time. I forgot I was a wizard, sorry. I think, other than the stuff for my face, I do have the best equipment, but I don't want to cover my face. I like my face.
I wonder how big this place is.
Money! Gotta love that money. He was able to get fairly far.
can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long.
Oh.
Impressive. That must be where this all leads.
Wow. Magical. Let me in.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
No one wanted casual visitors down here. Spider!
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Oh, there's more webs. It's gonna be a giant spider. No! No! No, no! No, no! No, no! No, I don't do spiders. No. Who? Dang it! Alright. These are gonna be babies, aren't they? Cause I remember there being really big spiders in Harry Potter. Oh no. Glad that spider waited its turn. Attack? Oh yeah. Yeah. Are the little one, if the little ones touch me, I'm gonna cry. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's where's mom? That's what's scaring me. Oh jeez. Nope, not Reparo. Don't fix the spider.
Protego.
I did learn. Protego does in fact. Yep. I'm just gonna keep doing this because it's working. Okay. All right, lock on to someone else. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save my ancient power. Wow. I need to stop trying to check chat while I'm fighting. This is... There's one underground. There it is. I need to... Okay. Focus. What? It's because I rolled! Alright, last one, right? Ha! I don't like spiders. Alright, safe. Yeah, you know. Ugh. Yeah, I know that the Z will grab and throw objects, it's just, I don't know, it's an awkward button for me to remember. I'm gonna throw that there. It's an awkward button for me to remember. So it's, I gotta get back into the fighting. I was getting pretty good last time. Is this one of those fancy chests? Do I gotta be worried about it? I'm gonna open it. I just saved. I'm gonna open it. Fancy chest. I got a charcoal scroff. Wow. Okay, yep. Yeah. I'm done talking now. We're gonna do just an, Ooh. I like it. We're gonna do just an ASMR Hogwarts game. See, can't I go sell these? I can sell all these, right? Because it says they're worth money. Or I can destroy them. Highlight objects you can throw with it. Yeah, it'll highlight. I know that one. But I can go sell the. I just gotta go in town, I think, to sell them. I think. I don't know. Probably. I would assume. Yeah. If a spider touches me right now, I swear! Okay. Okay. What? Hello?
I wonder if I can move that platform somehow.
There are the random merchants in town? Okay. No! 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 Those are bigger! Woo! I'm exploring. No spiders.
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
No, he wasn't. Okay, now I'm pretty sure my inventory for clothing is, full. Yeah, no, it's full now. Okay. I'm just gonna rip up this one. You can leave and sell. I can leave and sell. You are 100% right, and I can't go to my map, so I'm gonna have to actually walk out of here. I do not want to walk in the water, but I also don't want to go near the spiders. There we go. Reparo my feet. Let me climb out. Let me up. No, let me up. Let me go. Be free. Run. Run. Let me out. Let me go. I'm zooming. Destroying, yeah. Yeah, probably. I don't know. I got a bats. Love bats. Huh? No. Yeah, please. Please exit. What? I don't want to abandon the- Okay, I don't think I can leave then. Yeah, I can't leave because it'll abandon the quest, so... Huh. It's fine. I knew this was a problem when I first started because I realized- So I was like, oh, I wonder if I have any more clothes I could wear. And I was playing around with clothes while I was trying to also figure out how to, get the cloak and all that working. And yeah. Yeah, well, I wasn't ready for spiders. Why'd I do that? Now I do that. They're behind me? Who said you could be behind me? Stupid. could do that?
Shame, you're so foul.
I would definitely go for the less expensive for- I can't even, because I'm full. It's fine. Okay.
Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio! Ha ha! I missed. Yeah, I would be killing him faster.
Remarkable.
Oh, no, I'm still getting reused to the fighting style, just with the numbers on there. Actually, now that I'm thinking- ah, wrong button. It's T? T, T. Let me- I don't think I have another- you know what, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and change one to that for now, just because it is a little helpful not having- You can take them off, because I don't think I'm going to be needing that right now. If I do need anything else, then I can always switch it. Yeah, I moved Reperio away. Money. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think I just had it there for my last go around. What was I going to... In gear. I wish you could just see your gear. Well, it's literally worth nothing. No, put that one back on. This one is literally worth nothing, so I'm just gonna... I mean, technically the one I'm wearing is worth nothing, but it at least helps a little. Okay, back to gear. Outfits. 60 is the lowest I got here. Okay, let's go back. Add more of these. 30. Yeah, get rid of that then. I just want a couple slots at least. 200! Because it's legendary. It's good looking, but this one I like more. I like the keys. Does wands and handles count? No. Headwear. I'm not going to wear any hat. I hope the game learns that. Okay, I have at least 3 slots now, so we'll call that a day. That way I'm not losing... Too much money. There's gonna be more spiders, isn't there? I'm just waiting for the big one. It's coming. I know it. It's a dead big one right there. Where's Mama? They're getting bigger as I walk. Wear the hat. I don't wanna wear the hat. You take off the. You can take off the appearance. I'll wear the hat then. How do I hide the fact that I'm wearing a hat? Huh? Huh? On any item? How? Wait, how? Wait. I'm wearing it. How do I hide the fact I'm wearing it? How? How do I do that? Wait. I will wear a hat if I can- if I knew. Go back to the- okay. Going back to main gear. Oh! Huh. So make it- oh! Okay! Yeah, I like that. Alright. Cool. I'm not wearing a hat. I know what you're talking about. I am totally wearing a hat now. Alright, where's the big spider? I know it's coming. Where is it? Come on, you can tell me! yeah, I- There's more spiders!
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Yeah, I probably have a lot by now. I kinda like the look of just the regular stuff, so I'm gonna stick with it. What about these? What if I- They hit the rock. Can we pull any? I just want to be a little bit better lined up if I'm going to try jumping up here. What's up here? Spiders. I can see the webbing. Oh, it's the eggs. Ah, it's babies. Oh, goodness. Nope, I have changed my mind. I don't need to explore. Nope, I... Yeah, you know, I'm... Seriously. Is that where the Merlin Rose would be hiding? Is in that? Because I'm fine with that. Oh, you... I'm not mad. I'm not mad you are. I'm not mad you are. Okay. Because then this was another one of them, I think. The Lilac Ensemble. Okay, well that's kind of cool that you can change it to whatever. So I do have all my stuff, so we're good there. You've had it's been hiding. I know, I didn't even know this was a thing. If I would have known. Yeah, I don't want to change. I like the keys. I'm not changing the keys. Do I have any handware? Ooh. I got fingerless gloves. I'm not going to put the hood up, but I can put the hood up. I'll put this on just to not put it on. I mean, I'm wearing these glasses right now because these are my actual glasses. Oh, put that out of here. I'm not wearing that. I can definitively say that I'm not wearing that. Okay. Ooh. No. I'm gonna be here a minute, hold on. Hood. I don't like how it looks with the scarf, or I'd keep it. No, I wouldn't keep it still. I like seeing my hair. This is the strongest scarf I have, right? Yeah. Alright. Alright, that's all I needed to know. Now I'm sparkly. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not going in there. That's not... What's over here? Well, let's try that way. Yeah, I'm not going back that way. And that's the way I'm gonna have to go. There's more spiders this way. I'm not doing it. I don't care what's in
there. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Huh. Maybe he's not actually here. He's tricking me. Okay. I don't care what is over there. It can be a million coins. I am not going over there. There are lots of chests if you want. I already went and found chests. I'm not going in the spider room. That's too far away for that. Okay, you. Why did it switch? Okay. And we're just gonna wah, wah, spider, wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah.
There's a victory that came none too soon.
What? It's in the floor. Give it to me. I'm not going in there. There are babies in there. Those are worse. They're smaller. Floor items of base. It's running from me.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Yeah. Ooh. I swear, every corner has a different chest. I'm not complaining. I'm complaining about the spiders. I'm just waiting for the big one to like get a cutscene and come out of nowhere. What's that sound? What's that sound? Is it a spider? Am I doing it?
Incendio.
Nope.
Accio.
Accio. Of course, that's the one time she doesn't say it. Ooh. I want a little closer. Oh, never mind. More money. More money.
Revelio.
Okay, that looked like something. Alright. And
Accio.
Wait. Can I not Accio after? Hold on. Oh, jeez. It's fine.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Dead. No! 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 Get out of here! No spiders! No, stop Accio. Stop. I don't like the looks of all the babies. That means there's something big here, especially with how little those babies are. I mean, not how little, how big those babies are, more like. Oh, yeah, put yourself away. There you go. Good job.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him.
You've said that a couple times, ma'am.
Revelio.
I'm guessing this is not the way I had to go. Alright. And I'm a little lost, hold on. Recalculating. Okay, that's water. We don't trust the water. Where am I? Where am I going? Who am I? What am I doing?
There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what beheaded Richard Jackdaw.
Okay, hold on. I'm getting my bearings. Lock on to something. There you go. Boom. That's how
eight
you wizard.
Eight legs is simply too many.
Ah, they're bigger. Oh, they're bigger. Oh. Why? 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 I'd rather the babies now. I don't need mama. Oh, mama berry. Alright. Right, X to destroy. Let me lock on to a mother! Ah! Alright, hold on. Get out. Alright, I got this one.
Since Jackdaw came this way.
Okay. That's fine. I think I'm gonna leave Hogwarts. Even though this is Forbidden Forest stuff. I'm good now.
Got a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. I'll need to look around for the symbol.
Oh, we're gonna do it like that, huh? Alright. There we go. Oof. I hope it's fun seeing the earlier in the game for you. Run!
I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages.
Okay. Watch out for the wind.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw.
My gear slots are full.
Is there something beyond this room?
Hold on. Gotta rip up a scarf real fast. You enjoying it? I'm glad you're enjoying it. Alright. Oh, not this again! Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna try not locking on then. Oh, I hate these things. I forgot about that! Oh, there's too many! Okay, hold on.
Stupefy, Levioso. Tego, Stupefy.
Oh, wait. Akio. Ow! Levioso.
Stupefy.
Okay, I'm saving my ex, because I think I'm gonna have to fight those. Okay. Aren't they? Yep. You know. No, I'm good. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, let me give me the other two. Come on. Yeah. You. Okay, I don't. That doesn't work against the red. I forgot. Yep. Okay. Smash the other one. That did almost nothing. I can still disarm him. Aha! Ha ha! I got another one. Oh my goodness.
Incendio.
Nope. He hit the other one. All right, roll, 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 roll. get rid of that. You don't need that. You don't need that. You know. No, 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 no. I don't need that. No, 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 no. I'm gonna hit the other guy. Nah, no, 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 no. Roll for victory. Roll for victory. Roll. Roll for safety. Ha! No, I'm not gonna X you. You're almost dead. Hold on. Hold on. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. No! I don't wanna die. I'm gonna X you. X. Give an eye on this guy. Alright. Get out of here.
That's unnerving. Look. What's happening? I've seen this
before. Oh, not this again. I don't want to touch it. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Health's almost there. Health's okay. Touch it. Ah, it's too late. I already touched it. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, I'm told I'm missing stuff. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, there is stuff. I was too busy fighting. A sorcerer hat. Hold on. Hold on, I gotta change my clothes. What? It says that one's better? That one's better. Alright. Any of these worth nothing? No. Alright. Well, take the hat off. Well, don't take the hat off, but take the hat off, you know? You know what I mean? Take that off. You don't need a hat. Okay. Hold on, hold on. I'm not done yet. A better hat, indeed. I wish they were black fingerless gloves. That'd be nice. What were these? I don't have anything better than any of these, I don't think. Okay. See, I at least still kinda look like I'm allowed to go to school. Okay, I was gonna touch the chest. Touch it. Plaid school! You know- No! I do like that I can get rid of the clothes themselves, because they're not as strong, but I still keep the, Sorry, I gotta check behind. I can still keep the pattern if I like the pattern, but have the stronger clothes.
Where am I?
That is a good question. I kind of stopped asking where I am.
Oh no. The room is starting to flood.
Nope. Nope, nope. No, 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 no. Nope. You said that like 2 seconds too soon.
How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
The magical kind? Well, you are wearing Merlin's cloak, so,
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here.
It probably won't. Something dramatic's gonna happen. It's fine. What? Can I not? No.
What is this place?
Somewhere magical. Okay. I might have to fight something. I'm ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I don't like this. I've changed my mind. I'm gonna try to eat a bite. Don't you fight me. Okay. Do I have to choose one? Or is stuff gonna come at me? Uh-huh. Alright. Oh, it's pictures. Oh, it's
can
that guy.
Can it be?
Hello. I think it can. Where's everybody else? I know there's more. Hello.
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can.
Like changing
opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
What? Come on. Are you a seer?
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Okay, I guess I'm bringing the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Does there happen to be a flue flame nearby? Your connection to ancient magic has unlocked talents plus one. You receive one talent point each time you increase your wizarding level. You have new talent points to spend in the talent menu in your field guide. Now what? Oh my goodness. All right. I can spend these points as I wish to enhance my spells and increase my combat power, stealth, and more. And you can only use them once, and the amount you get are limited. Turn here to see what's new and powerful talents await you. Ooh. Okay. What kind of person do I want to be? Toast of the town. Nice. Yeah, my I had to turn off all of my Steam notifications because for some reason I can't capture the game itself. I have to capture my entire screen. Saving a bunch for labor. Yeah, but what do I want? Potions and combat plants. That's what the room of requirement is. Okay. Frankly? You know how tempting it is? Goes in character if I do that. I have 7 talent points. Yeah. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I need it. I got the hiccups. So these... must cast Flippendo. You do get more than 7. You just have 7. I figured it was just 7 at the moment. Wait, so... I'm gonna do that one, I think. Okay. Stunning. Stupefy. I use Stupefy a lot on accident, but I like it. What's this one? Ooh. Do I go that far with it? Arresto Momentum. Ooh. Like, hey, by the way, don't use these unforgivable curses. And I'm like, ooh, what unforgivable? What's the name? What, how do you do it? Just so I don't accidentally. For curse builds. Okay. Ooh, I like that everyone is targeted around. Bring multiple towards. Okay. And this one will hit multiple, I'm assuming. Oh, I want that. No, ideas attack enemies with your curse causing effects than dealing damage. Yeah. I'm not Honestly, I'm probably not gonna do a lot of making potions myself. Okay. Allows you to sprint while using it. Ooh. I'll do that, and I'm gonna go back and get the blood curse. Alright, I used all of them for now, because I want to. What? Worst comes to worst, I play the game again? Oh no! Alright, let me out. Let me go. A talent for spending, shush. You got a talent for spending. Oh, did I unlock new spells by doing that, or they just get stronger? I didn't pay attention. They just get stronger. Okay.
I found the pages and the map chamber.
I have to fight spiders, aren't I? Because I can't map my way out, can't. Ah, ah, ha, 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 ha. I'm in Hogwarts? Okay, I was about to say, I can use it? Data mine data showed an actual talent respect potion that is... Aww. I mean, they probably used it for testing more than anything. Shush! I'm doing nothing of the sort. I mean, again, I'm not too worried because I'm just having fun and doing what I want this go around. Mod exists that adds it. Okay. Again, I'm just enjoying myself and doing whatever I want right now, and then later on, if I find out there's specs that I would have rathered. Again, worst/best case scenario, I you know, play another game of it. That doesn't bother me that much.
I'm back at Hogwarts.
I
wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away.
I
suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio!
Ha! Alright. I was talking about something. I'm not too worried about not getting this one 100% since it is my first go. I just want to enjoy it and not be like stressed.
You need to learn Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
I don't think I'm not supposed to be here, but I don't... Oof. Means never tickle a sleeping dragon. Fortunately, this particular sleeping dragon is made of stone and it will never awake. It may be tickled to absolute. I want to tickle it. I don't know if Augie is getting picked up, but he is laughing out there after I said that. Gives you more spell slots. Ooh. I don't know. I'm already having trouble with the four that I have. I didn't even mean to do that. I'm just exploring, don't worry about me. I'm just exploring. Huh? You know what I don't- fine. I'm here. Hold on. I don't have it out. My brain turned off. There it is.
Lumos.
Okay. Don't you stop it. Hello. Oh, goodbye. How close does that have to be for the thing? I suppose it could be really far. Wow. What do we get dramatic music now, huh? But their moths are not too far away. Yeah, because you have to be able to lead them back. I think this is too far away. Oh, what is too far away, huh? Huh? Where? Is it down? Don't point at me. I just came from down here, didn't I? Yeah, it's not down there. I don't think. I don't know. I'm not good at these puzzles.
Revelio.
I'm just learning about my school, man. I think I'm too far considering I can see another mirror over there. There's a Vapendro Dan, fearless feline, mouse hunter devoted to study companion. Ooh. I wanna touch it. Who's making noise? Revelio. That's a thing! What does that mean? I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out and I'm gonna not even be able to finish everything. Okay. I feel like I should know where I'm at, but I have no idea. What am I doing? Who am I? What's my name? Wow. There's 150 pages. Think about your spell. Doubt. I don't know. I don't know. I don't got a lot of spells. I don't know what I can do. Where was it? There's a ghost. Ghost! Yeah. Yeah, I don't got great spell knowledge, so I was in my map. That's what I was doing. Look at it again. It had a bat! I don't even know where it is. I lost it. It's gone. Is it over here? Yes. Alright. It's a dragon. Is it a poop?
Incendio.
Oh. Alright, if you hold on. Hold on. I don't even know where they'd be. Hold on. Let me in. Or let me out. Hello. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Is that a chest I need to be worried about touching? Hold on. I should go sell stuff, you know? That. I should be able to sort by price. Hold on. I'm scared to open this and then I lose stuff, so I'm just. Where am I? Who am I? I would rather forget this exists and run by it again than open it and mess it up. So. Let me go. I'm gonna sell literally everything, but I'm worried. Because I don't know why I would need it.
More cozy than Hogsmeade.
Can I sell to anyone? Do I have to worry about who's going to pay more for stuff? Do I have to go to someone specific? Does it matter? Sell it. I'm gonna sell to Ollivander then. I like him. Sell to that family. They're a good family. Let's go. I got happy when I went there that he gave me my actual wand. And I was very happy. Again. I want to give you my clothes. That sounds wrong. Is he technically a merchant? No. Maybe. I don't know. That sucks. He's the only one I like. Alright. Actually, he's not the only one. I'm just gonna run around until I find one. No, get out of here. I mean, he's technically a merchant when it comes down to it. Technically. He sells things. Just only once. Tomes and Scrolls. Sure. My dude.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
I like your
Let's
accent.
Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Can I accidentally sell what I'm wearing? It doesn't seem like it.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah, because these are all worse than what I'm wearing. Yeah, no, the mask would be here. Okay, you can't sell what you're wearing. You cannot sell the clothes off your back. I'm getting rid of all of them. You cannot accidentally sell your equipped gear. That's all I needed to know. I just had to, like, double check that.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Nah, hope you like my clothes. Okay, bye. And zoom! Yeah, it's good. Let's go back to Hogwarts. I like Hogwarts, though. I can't say too much. Okay, I'm going here. Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? Can I go fly? It's go fly time? Stinkers. Stinkers, do you know what this means? He don't care. He's just sitting there. Time to fly. Where am I? Let me just. All right. I get lost without this. Be like, why are you late to class? Be like, I got lost. I'm sorry. Who does class at night? Me. Obviously. I'm here. I'm ready. Let's go. I'm ready for class. I'm ready to go to school. Let's go to school. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna take a nap right here until class starts. Good morning! Is it time for school? I'm ready. I wanna fly. Everybody grab a broom and we shall. Why'd you knock that over, Stinkers? How excited I am to fly.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
I don't like him.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Don't look at me, I just
diving,
got here.
Rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players.
I blend in so
like
perfectly.
The Toyohashi Tengu. Not a fan, I take it?
Ooh.
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays.
Yeah.
For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat.
Is that her nice way of telling me how to do this without blaming me for being new?
Thank you.
Oh.
Now, your turn.
Up.
Up. Up. Up, you stupid ratty school broom.
Oh.
Up.
Ha ha, I'm a natural.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off.
I believe it. it on the broom. You know how fast I would have been on the broom and I would have been gone.
And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once.
No, I don't wanna. Can't make me if you can't catch me.
Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through down, each ring in the courtyard. Up. Do take care. The brooms are school property. I want them returned in one piece.
This is brilliant. Wish I had my own broom.
I wish you could turn.
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we?
No. No, I'm good. I'm not ready. Did I tell you I'm not ready yet? No. You don't care.
This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
Okay. I did.
Hello. Nice day for a flight.
That wasn't too bad.
I can't hit both at the same time.
Ah, oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year.
I'm fine. It's not often they let, you know, demons apparently into Hogwarts.
Whoa, our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
Hello, sir. Actually, I turned off that for running because it annoyed me, and now I think I have to turn it back on for this. So let me actually. I forget where I changed it. That one. Okay. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the whole, like, of the thing to run, but...
Made it. Did anyone else see that?
I see what you mean by the controls being a bit funky, though.
Oh, well done! Have a moment?
No. I'm kind of learning how to fly. What?
I see. Say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough.
Yeah.
I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging.
No.
But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton.
I don't like your
face.
Am I
right in suspecting that a Slytherin like you might be interested in making an escape from class?
I don't really want to. But I'm not worried about getting in trouble. I just don't like your face. All right, let's do it.
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Yeah, man.
The tour is about to begin.
Uh-huh.
Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever.
Uh-huh.
Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it?
I'm focusing.
Ahead of the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
He's the mistake of the Ravenclaw.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
You're fine!
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part hippogriff?
Maybe.
There's the famous bridge.
That's the next
Think
one.
Of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Wow.
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
Okay. Woo!
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, she didn't really tell us we couldn't go, did she? She just blew the whistle. Alright, how do I get down? Hold on, I'm not ready. Alright, I'm ready.
And where have you two been?
Exploring.
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions.
You?
Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're because you're still not showing yourself or frankly your broom the proper respect.
But Professor,
enough.
Who?
Class is finished for the day.
As
for you.
Okay.
You do well to use better judgment in the future.
Yeah. Mm.
Chin up. That was some rather good fly.
You know what we could do? Play Quidditch. Mm.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit those views were worth it.
Stop knocking things over.
I have no regrets.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite.
I'll do it right now.
I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom then.
Yep.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
With what broom? You're grounded. Ha! Okay. Alright, well, I don't need to go to school anymore. School doesn't matter anymore, man. School doesn't matter. It's probably what it wants me to do anyway. That's what it wants me. School doesn't matter. Come on, we're gonna go flying. We're gonna zoom. Hopefully I can play some more of this sometimes over the weekend as well.
How did you fare?
Mm-hmm.
If you're keen for some illicit spell practice, meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
I don't like you.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Ma'am, Rebellion. I'm not on campus. Hey, no, don't do that. Get out of here, go. That cat attacked me. I don't know if I'll be on tomorrow, because I know we're actually doing Valentine's tomorrow since he works, but... Hello.
Pardon me, but...
Yeah, he attacked my back with claws. Hi, Sush.
Hello. Talking to myself, I'm Clementine.
Come here, my little witchy kitty.
Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest.
I mean, I'm forbidden.
Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly. I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes. If you wouldn't mind.
You know what? Yeah.
Very well. If I have time, see where they lead.
Oh, how kind. Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did.
You can usually
find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
See, what you do is you don't ask questions about...
Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on
this
the
isn't
fringes
why I was,
of the
I wanted,
forest.
I wanted
Good
to,
luck.
Hold on. That's not why I was here. That's why I was here. That's not why I was here. Well, broom. Broom. Root and peck. That's where I'm going first. Hold on. No. Sushi. Sush, you're sliding off my lap, baby. No, he has been... Well, there's important information. Well, accessible if you ask questions. Ha! Well, I don't want to ask questions about the forest, though. What I don't know can't hurt me. Oh, that was creepy. What I don't know can't hurt me. Can I ask now? I missed the opportunity to ask for him.
Miss Willardsey, could you remind me what it is that you needed?
I already forgot.
Of course. A swarm of beautiful butterflies has been drifting about the edge of the Forbidden Forest. I wondered if you might possibly follow them and let me know where they lead.
Right. Alright, well, that's fine. Again, it, the less I know, the less I gotta worry about. I'll just run into it then. How do I get in? This side? This side. Let me in. Yo!
Ah, new face! Wonderful!
Give me a broom.
Hello, Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spintwitches. Apologies Stop if you came by things. Before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier.
Really?
And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows. Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Can I also customize? I'll ask.
Do you mind sharing more about your brooms?
I've a passion for them. Every detail of every model. Take Wind Wisps, well known for their quality ash handles. Yew weavers are rare because some fear flying them, likely to do with the yew wand's darker reputation. Then you add the Ember Dash, known for its handsome appearance. Working with brooms every day makes me practically giddy. It's one of many reasons I cherish running this shop.
That is adorable.
You said disrupted trade routes caused you to close Spintwitches.
Terrible it's been. Trade routes reported as unusable. Evidently criminals were overtaking roads, threatening hamlets. I can fly safely almost anywhere, but you try flying with an inventory of brooms on your back. No easy feat. Right then, back to work. If a particular broom takes your fancy, just let me know.
Okay. You can own all the brooms if you have the coin. They handle all the same. Okay, so they're all the same.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today?
Okay. Which these were
that
like the scarier
is of the
one?
Highest quality.
Okay.
That item is of the highest quality.
Oh, that's cool. It looks like it has like a spine, not a spine, a rib cage on it. Ooh, but that one. It has a little light on it. I want both. I almost bought
that. That item is of the highest quality.
Can I like turn sushi to lantern brooms? Yeah, I mean that. I like the purple, and I like kind of the broke, not broken, but like the style. I'm gonna get this one.
You'll be thrilled with that broom.
I
promise you.
I am in fact thrilled with that broom. Thank you, sir. You have a fantastic
Thanks
day.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see. Whilst nope. Nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations.
So
you seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements.
Go on.
Knew I was right about you. I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as you rise. I believe I can remedy this issue.
Uh-huh.
I have some ideas for enchantments, upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom you fly. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades.
But
as it happens, another Hogwarts student, Imelda Reyes, is using abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
Hello. I got a broom.
You got a broom?
Yeah, it's purple.
Oh, shit.
Sounds as though you took Kagawa's class.
I did. But my focus on the technical elements of brooms rather than the art of flying drove her mad. She thinks it fitting I run spint witches now. I don't reckon either of us ever pictured me batting away bludgers for the Cannons or Puddlemere United.
What?
And I find a certain satisfaction in winning over the naysayers who think I'm maybe too young to run this shop. With your help, I can continue proving myself the most knowledgeable purveyor of wizarding sporting goods around.
Why do you need me to report to you on this broom flight?
I did try to get Imelda to help, but she has some flying habits and quirks that made her difficult to collaborate with. I need a flyer with no bad habits and the knack for flying. Your classmate Everett said you're a natural on a broom.
When?
He's forever in here studying the newest models, almost as passionate about brooms as I am. If your rumored talent for flying can help you beat Imelda's times, then having you assess the broom will be invaluable.
How long have you had a passion for brooms?
Since the moment I saw my first Quidditch match. Seeing flyers maneuver the way they do. Oh, some people continue to have their doubts about me and my ideas. I hope that won't dissuade you from helping. I know I'm onto something.
Sushi, come here. Come here. Come on. Come on, you already meowed. Come here. Okay, well, you can come here too. Sushi. Sushi. He's just staring at me from across the room. He did, in fact, meow. He's just angry that I'm not... I guess that I'm not feeding him, but he's early. He's early.
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out.
Do I
Once you
have
beat Imelda's
to...
time,
no.
Be sure to let me know.
I'm gonna open this chest. Nice. Hold on. Yeah, it just wants food. Food. These are better. And I like how they look. Alright.
Can't help but admire Mr. Weeks's enthusiasm.
Hold on. Okay, I was about to say, I need to make sure it's there. Whew. And we're good. Okay. I got two things I could do right now. Okay, is there a click button? Hi, Sue. She coming over now, baby? Quests. Sushi. Come on. Yeah, I just cannot fly in the no-fly zones. Ooh. Right, I gotta talk to her at some point. These are side quests, right? That's technically what these are. Huh? Oh. I wanna go race her. What are you eating? Sushi! Hey. Put that down. You can't eat zip ties! Who do you think you are, huh? He's eating zip ties! Alright, you're getting wrapped like baby. Little baby. No, little baby. You're a little baby now. Since you gotta eat things that you're not supposed to, what are you doing? You're gonna get sick! He's looking at me with some big old eyes. Oh, my baby. Don't look like that. It's okay. I'm done yelling at you. I just don't want you to get hurt. You're my baby. He is not happy with me. Maybe it'll change aspect world, like rescuing people, helping out classmates, and stuff. Yeah, if I'm running around in Hogwarts, if I find someone that needs anything, I normally end up stopping. Okay, I'm gonna go to that plane.
What are you doing?
You just want... Okay. You need mama to baby you. Yeah. He's all happy now that I'm holding him like a little baby on my lap. Yeah. I got him all wrapped up in my blanket with me. I got a little potion blanket. I'm sorry, I moved. Alright. We're gonna go flying on brooms now, okay? How do I get on the broom? I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. I'll be like, uppies! And it goes, fwah! And I'm going. Wait. I was holding shift.
Incendio.
No. Okay. Yeah, don't burn people. Alright.
If it isn't Slytherin's newest broom talent.
I will beat you with my broom.
Hello, Melda. Albie Weeks sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught wind of you showing off in flying class with Clopton.
Your son. This one.
What about that one?
Had that in his mouth. Ooh. Now he's in trouble. Ow. Sushi and I are gonna go broom flying.
You guys are gonna go broom flying?
Yeah, I'm gonna erase this girl. I don't like her.
What's her name?
Melda.
Oh, erase her off the planet.
No, I'm just gonna erase her on a broom. I'm gonna be better than her. It's fine.
Erase her off the planet.
I don't know how to do that yet. You sound jealous.
Seems someone's jealous of my skills on a broom.
Me? Slytherin Quidditch captain.
There's
jealous
no Quidditch as you.
Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. But for bumbling some reason, now people think you're competition. I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You can't be what passes for Slytherin these days.
Oh.
Ragged old hat's dropping its standards.
Enough of this. Oh. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it.
Uh-huh.
Slytherin versus Slytherin.
I'm gonna beat your face in with my broom, my man. Courses are these?
Can you tell me more about these courses?
Stalling, fifth year. Fine, I'll humor you. This course demands focus. Requires you to anticipate speed and height before every turn. The others test stamina. Three courses in all. Built ages ago by former students. Since Black cancelled Quidditch, it was these courses or nothing. I made them popular again. Got the whole school hungry to compete. So, let's see what you've got, fifth year.
Hold on. Sushi. You gotta settle and you gotta get still. Mama's gonna beat someone at flying brooms. Hold on.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
I'm looking forward to stopping inside of you. I'm gonna just ram. Where am I going? What am I doing?
Ah, success!
And these things are zoomies, right? Yeah.
Excellent.
I only got one of them, but it's fine. Ah! Glad you're excited. Hold on, I'm holding my breath.
This is rather fun.
Sushi. Sushi, please don't.
Excellent.
Ha! All right, go. Don't eat things you're not supposed to. Okay, I'm gonna start ending my stream that way. Stop! Don't eat things you're not supposed to. How's that, huh?
That's not. You must have cheated. You. Oh, fine. You won.
Sorry, you suck.
Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible, but you're still going to have to prove yourself if you want to earn my respect.
I don't need your respect.
I don't want respect from the likes of you. All you do is insult people.
You and everyone else need to get a thicker skin. Anyway, I'm moving on to the next course. It's near Irondale and offers a much tougher challenge.
Just sit up for this one.
You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium where the leaderboard is. You can check your time and start the race.
No?
We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke. Whilst on an errand for Albie Weeks.
Return to the podium and... it'd fight people. That's all I got. That podium?
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared.
Someone is faster than me. But it wasn't her! There's still other people faster than you. You think you're so good? Quah. No, nothing. Don't even care. Someone is faster than her by a lot. I know, right? She's so mad that I'm faster. Because I'm new and already better than her. My man, I like you. I'm selling all my stuff to you now. How you doing?
You're back. We've something to report, I hope.
Yes, yes. I was able to do the record on my broom.
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible. Miss Ray's must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent and is wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Okay.
Thank you.
Glad she caught that.
That's precisely what I needed to know. Drifted, eh? I shall get to work immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my work's had potential all along.
Why would anyone doubt your ability to upgrade brooms?
No, you'd be surprised. People get set in their ways, worry that fiddling with what's working fine will somehow ruin it. Those people don't appreciate the sense of freedom that comes with quality broom flight, nor do they appreciate all that's involved in the creative process. I have a friend in Rome, runs a shop like mine, says it's worse there. Of course, they do nap in the afternoons, from what I hear. And where would we be without enhancements? I mean, if Elliot Smevic had let the naysayers get to him, we would never have had the cushioning charm. I don't listen to him.
I like him. He's my favorite now.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon.
Of course, I'm looking forward to it.
How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
I'll leave you to figure that one out. Alright, come on. Flight test! Alright, what else have we got? Do another side quest. We'll do the delivery now that I can fly too. Did I actually load it? Yes. Running, running, running. Run! Harry Pippin. Alright.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
Not really.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
She sounds annoying, but I'm happy
to
help.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am.
Step in a broom.
Here are the invisibility potions she requested.
Step in a broom.
Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Stuff in a broom is all I got. Alright. Zoom, zoom. 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 I could probably teleport, but I just want to get out of town so I could fly. I'm gonna fly. I believe I could fly. Stop clawing my chair!
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Stop. Okay, so tab and press 3. Ha! Alright. Nope. Okay, so you can in fact turn that way still. Watch, I never picked up the delivery potions. I'm almost there! I'm almost there! Let me in. Let me go. I both have too much energy and not enough energy for this right now. Like, I know the second my head hits that bed, I'm out. Gone. I'm gonna try to get the at least the other side quest done, though, before I get off. I don't know if I will play tomorrow, but definitely, I say definitely. I should be playing Saturday and Sunday, unless we make any plans on Sunday. Alright, we're getting there. I don't want to know what that sound was. Alright.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Alright, so hold on. Always late, that Pippin. I can't land. I'm going too fast. How do I slow? S? No. No, S. No. You just don't.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
There we go. I'm gonna have to change that button. Alright, lady. Here, take your stuff.
Madame Luong, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out.
Just doesn't want to
deal
with you.
Did you brew them for him as well?
I
doesn't matter.
I'm about
you
to take
probably
them.
Do it better than he can anyway.
Then why'd you buy him, then?
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight.
Make your own.
I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Just take them.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers.
No.
Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality.
No.
You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
I'd rather not.
I'd rather not, but if you insist, so be it.
I do insist.
I'd rather not. I would highly prefer not to. I'll take them all now, but I would really rather not. How? I don't even know how to do it. I would do potions again. Is it? No.
Velio.
Nope. That's... How do I don't even know how to drink a potion. Garrett, help. Because that'll change the thingy. I'm missing something and I know it. Hello. Help? I don't know how to do potions. How to potions, Garrett? They didn't tell me, or they told me I wasn't paying attention because I wasn't paying attention for a while. Press and hold tap. Where is it? Where is it? Oh! There, it works. Do I have to give it to her?
It seems to have worked.
Well,
it worked for
I suppose
long.
That will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with?
Oh.
Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
He needs to stop selling. Wow. Oh no. No coffee. Not allowed.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
They could be listening now.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
Hey. I don't want it. I don't like her. I'm not buying it.
I should be going now. Thank you.
You haven't been this sick in years. Oh, no. Don't be sick. It's not allowed. You just stop. Just don't be sick. Boom. Problem solved. No more sick. That's not really. I'm just trying to make jokes. Well, hopefully you get better soon, though. I hate getting sick.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I'll send you potions, it's fine. Hold on. That's where I'm going. I mean, I'm going to the potion shop. I'll just send you some.
Revelio.
Gimme. Yoink. I need to learn how to open locks.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
No, I did your delivery.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
Yes.
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
I don't need an additional fee.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take care.
I'm not here to I'm not here to make everyone. I don't need people doing that. I don't need my words went away. It's gone. Yep. Nope. I'm not here to harass people for their money. Do my job and go home. Give me that. I'll harass them for their money. Okay. I'm gonna do this last side quest and then I'm gonna call it for tonight. Let's get that down. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna do the Fall of the Butterflies, then I'll be done. Because I'm kind of tired. And I'll have to feed the cats by then. New spell. Yeah, I'll get the new spell either tomorrow or Saturday, whenever I play next. And then I'll continue on with quests.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fly zone, fly zone, fly zone, fly zone. 3. Woo! Just gotta follow the butterfly quests. Alright, we're gonna land over here. Alright. Let me just. There we go. I've only played the game for 7 hours. I was wanting to play, and I haven't been feeling great with my back, so I couldn't sit at the desk, and yeah, it's fun. These mushrooms, the sound of them scares me. Alright, butterflies.
Huh? There they are. She wasn't making it up.
Following them. No.
Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
No. Wait, they've gone up that way. Butterflies! I'm mainly having to watch the mini-map. Because it's kind of hard. I'm having trouble seeing. It's not that I can't see them, but once they start blending in. Repario back. Ah, yes. Hold on. Teeth. You never know. Butterflies. They lead to the chest.
Well, look what we have here.
Okay. Well. I'm not touching that. No. We go up. And we go out. What is it? Wolves? Probably. Why are they going to war? Never saw them do that before. They kind of just went that way, and then I think, oh yeah, right. Let me go to the door. They were just kind of there. And I think they went around, like, that little bridge, like they went behind it, but I just saw that they went to it. So when I went over there, then, yeah.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
No, we're going to move into Hogsmeade, it's fine. We'll figure out something to do here. Stay along the path the whole time. I don't know. They kind of tried to get me to do the thing. All right. Hello.
Oh, please tell me. Hold on. You have an answer for Rebellion. Me about the butterflies.
I do, but hold on. I got book pages I gotta fill in. I was gonna say I have that skull, but I don't have that skull. I have a skull. I just drank a random. All right. Stop climbing my chair. Hello.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
I was well rewarded, I'm not gonna lie.
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see.
Yeah.
Should I dare?
No, you just don't. I don't like going in there either. Follow the butterflies. Got a flower box.
Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
Thank you. It's upstairs. Hello. Nothing's upstairs. So if I talk to someone and I didn't even notice there was more stairs. If I talk to someone, the Forbidden Forest is no joke. Yeah, I mean, I'm fine-ish, but that girl, I'm scared she's gonna just look in there and she's gonna get hurt just by looking. Nothing's gonna touch her. Where am I going? Where? Oh, wait, let me back in. That's why it's forbidden. Yeah. Perfect sense. Ah! I'll get there. I really like this scarf. I might have to keep it with the Merlin. Okay. All right. Okay. Let me out. Hi, yes, I know. Y'all want... It's early, but y'all want dinner. That's fine. Myself scurrying home at night, it's just...
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
It really does. Look into the camera. There you go. Get some nice background here. But that is all that I'm gonna do today. You just saw me alt-tab out. That is all I'm gonna do for today. The game is very comfy. Honestly, I would probably play this more if... I don't know. I want to say if I wasn't streaming, because then if I don't feel good, I can play it for like 20 minutes, just get my happy out. I feel bad if I streamed for 20 minutes, so... But my back has been getting better. You're welcome. I'm trying to get more streaming done. But I got cats staring at me all funny. I am definitely gonna keep up with this game. I gotta watch it with my back, because if my back says no, I can't sit at the desk. I need to get a chair that's more meant for being like the... Hello, can I help you? Well, the camera get closer. That's good. Feed the cats and give them clothes. Oh, I will. No, I got home and I immediately just kind of laid on the bed because I was kind of tired, and then Sushi came and jumped on top of me and just kind of hung out for a little bit. But, alright. I'm gonna switch this over to my ending soon. And I'm gonna call it. So, you have a good one. You feel better, Garrett. And anyone that watches this later, I hope you have a great day. Bye!